And now it's time for the cool, soothing waters of Casa Bonita.